Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.2 5th question. Here they have given some fraction of given whole number. We are going to find how much fraction of the given number. And before going to the video, those are all didn't subscribe our channel, kindly subscribe and click the bell button. Now 1 by 2 of 24. First question, 1 by 2 into 24. If it is possible, we can simplify. 1 2 is 2, 12 2s are 24. So 1 into 12 is equal to 12. So 1 by 2 of 24 is equal to 12. Next, second Roman letter, 1 by 2 of 46 is equal to, we can simplify. 1 2 is 2, 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6. So the answer is 23. 1 by 2 of 46 is equal to 23. Next, option B, first Roman letter, 2 by 3 into 18 is equal to, 1 3 is 3, 6 3s are 18. So now 2 into 6 is equal to, 6 2s are 12. So 2 by 3 of 18 is equal to 12. Next, second Roman letter, 2 by 3 of 27 is equal to, 1 3 is 3, 9 3s are 27. Now 2 into 9, 9 2s are 18. So 2 by 3 of 27 is equal to 18. Now option C, first Roman letter, 3 by 4 of 16 is equal to, we can simplify by 4, 1 4 is 4, 4 4s are 16. Now 3 into 4 is equal to, 3 4s are 12. So 3 by 4 of 16 is equal to 12. Next, second Roman letter, 3 by 4 of 36 is equal to, we can simplify by 4, 1 4 is 4, 9 4s are 36. Now 3 into 9, 9 3s are 27. So 3 by 4 of 36 is equal to 27. And option D, first Roman, 4 by 5 of 20 is equal to, 1 5 is 5, 4 5s are 20. So 4 into 4 is equal to, 4 4s are 16. So 4 by 5 of 20 is equal to 16. Next, second Roman letter is equal to, 4 by 5 of 35 is equal to, we can simplify by 5, 1 5 is 5, 7 5s are 35. Now 4 into 7 is equal to, 4 7s are 28. So 4 by 5 of 35 is equal to 28. Okay, that's all students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends, and those are already subscribed, subscribe. Thank you.